Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Ashley for those of you that are new here. So today I'm actually going to a little Christmas party with our friends. So I'm excited to get out of the house, but I wanted to show you guys a recipe that I make all the time. I've been making this for years and I haven't shared it with you guys. So whenever I have to bring something to a party, or just like an appetizer or something like that, I always make this recipe. I found it on mothertime.com like years ago when I was researching like healthier alternatives for different dips and things like that. And this is a cauliflower buffalo wing dip. So it's an alternative for buffalo chicken wing dip, basically. And I've been making this forever and it is like a huge hit. So I wanted to show you guys since I'm actually putting it together today. It's super simple. Very few ingredients. The only part that really takes time is cutting up the cauliflower, but to save time I have used frozen riced cauliflower and I buy 2 bags and it's super simple, you guys. So I'm going to show you the ingredients right now because I have them all laid out. I did do one substitute because I do not have something, but I'll show you right now. Okay, you guys, so this is everything you need. Let me shut this so you can actually see. So I have 1 head of cauliflower that I'm going to be chopping up and like grating it almost so it looks like riced cauliflower. 6 ounces of plain Greek yogurt. Any type of hot sauce that you need. I love Frank's Red Hot Sauce, so this is what I use. 2 things of light cream cheese, both 8 ounces. You're gonna need onion powder, garlic powder, parsley, and I do not have dill weed, so to substitute it, you can use caraway seeds. So that's what I'm going to be using because I have that. I believe you can also substitute it with celery seeds too. And that is all you need. I use a huge pan to stir everything in because as soon as you start putting in like the cream cheese and everything, it gets really thick. So this is just the pan that I have. It's just a Kaflon, I don't know, almost looks like a wok, just big pan. So that's what I'm going to be doing. So yeah, so I'm just going to set up the camera, kind of do a montage of making this dip, and below I'll put like all the measurements and stuff like I've done in the past. But it's super simple, and I'll leave the link to the recipe below. Obviously gotta give them credit. I did not make this up, but I wish I did. But yeah, so it's so good. And you can serve this with celery sticks, tortilla chips. I'm actually gonna serve it with these lightly salted pita crackers, which are really good, and celery sticks, because that's what I have and that's what I'm using. So let's get into this video. Another thing I want to say before I get started is you can actually just chop up the head of cauliflower with a knife. It makes like 2.5 cups of riced cauliflower. I'm going to be putting it in a food processor thing and then just kind of pulsing it to break it all up. It saves from a mess. I could chop it up, but I make a mess every time, so I'm not going to. But okay, let's get into this.
Touch, feel skin deep. You guys, hands down, it's so good. You have to try this. It's so good. Thank you for watching this quick little video. I hope you guys like it. Leave a comment down below if you guys tried it. And if you loved it, let me know. Give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.